there is a river called the Euphrates River, Jordan. Rasul tells us, you'll find this hadith in Sahih Muslim, by the way, that the Euphrates River will be channeled into a different direction. So where there was water, will come dry. There won't be water flowing through there. And as a result, a mountain of gold will be revealed. Rasul mentioned gold, literally, ذهب. Jabal min ذهب. So lots of gold will be revealed. الناس تقتتل عليه. People of the world will fight each other over this. They'll go into battles over this gold. He said, don't come near the gold, to his ummah, to us. Don't go near it. From every 100, one will live in this battle. And each person will say, because everyone will see this catastrophe, every person will say, I'm going to be the one to live. I'm going to be the one to live and take my portion. Whether this sign is going to happen before the major signs start, or whether they are going to happen within the time of the major signs, is the knowledge of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that's going to happen with the Euphrates River, the sign of the ending of the world.